2 years ago, Shenzhen-based Chewy launched the MiniBook, which as the name implies was a miniature-sized laptop with an 8-inch screen. I didn't review that particular device, but I've tested another device with almost the exact same footprint, and, knowing how small Shenzhen manufacturers work, I can confidently guess they came from the same assembly line, and found 8 inches for a laptop to be too small. It wasn't so much the screen, but the keyboard had to be shrunken to the point that it threw off a touch typer like me. Chewy's follow-up, the MiniBook X, increases the laptop screen size to 10.8 inches, and this is a much more ideal size in my opinion. It's still very portable and noticeably smaller than most laptops on the market, but the keyboard is now large enough to mostly resemble a full-sized keyboard, which means I can type at near my peak speed again. In fact, I am writing this review on this device. And just like the original MiniBook, this is still a convertible laptop, meaning its screen can fold all the way backwards 360 degrees so the device can be used as a tablet, albeit a very thick one at 13 millimeters. I suppose it's about perspective, the 13 millimeters in thickness and 1.9 pounds in weight may make for a thick and heavy tablet, it's on the thin and light side for a laptop. Retailing for around $570, the Chewy MiniBook X is surprisingly well built, with some quirks. The top half of the device, the part with the screen, is essentially an LCD display panel glued to an aluminum casing. It looks a bit odd, as the tablet screen was built with circular corners, but it's now wrapped by aluminum corners. There's also a hole punch in the screen housing the webcam, which I'll get back to in a bit. The bottom half of the device, however, is all plastic. Still, the keyboard is very good, with excellent key travel, and the trackpad, despite its small size, is more than serviceable. I have been able to move my mouse cursor around and do usual computer things without much issues. Let's move back to that screen. It's a 10.9-inch LCD panel with 2K resolution and it is a very good screen for an entry-level laptop. It gets significantly brighter than most entry-level devices from smaller brands, and it offers excellent viewing angles and color accuracy. The hole in the corner does distract from the UI at first, but like using the same tech on a smartphone, I got used to it after a couple of hours. The location of the touchscreen, upper left corner, is amusing, however, because by default, Windows always has an icon in that same spot. The screen is also a conventional touchscreen, and while the hardware is great, this laptop's software of choice, Windows 11, is just below par as a touch device compared to Android or iOS. As a computer, I have very little complaints, despite the fact the processor is not flagship quality. At this price point, it would be unreasonable to expect it to be.